Alright folks, welcome to Way of the Hunter. We're going to be doing some more herd management on the Nez Perce Valley. I've just been cleaning up some of my mule deer and whitetail herd. Fast travel here. I'm going to rest till tomorrow at 11. And see what these herds over here are looking like. Oh, you can see them popping up. Wind's right in our face, so pretty favorable for any type of shooting. Probably a black bear, if I was to guess. So let's see, young male, young. So this is a pretty young herd. Don't think I'm gonna do anything with them. Let's go, I'm gonna kinda flip a 180 and go check out this lake here. I know there's some deer that like to visit that area. So oh, it was a black bear. Yeah, another black bear. Good. Excellent. So I hear him. Gonna look, see my cone's going more towards the right side of the lake, so I'm gonna kind of meander that way. We've got a black bear down there as well. I'm gonna try to steadily make my way. I threw out a predator squeak there, squeal. Maybe I could get that black bear interested in coming over here and shoot him with my bow. I like that, would be pretty fun. I know he's just kind of over that ridge there. All while making my way over here. See if I can't get some of these mule deer spotted. Oh, there they are. Oh, he's a young male. I hate to shoot him because I don't really know, have any way to know what fitness score he is, but I know the game will spawn another one in if I do. Okay, so we got a 2-star mature. So surely we've got some younger bucks. Yeah, well, I'm gonna let him go. Surely we've got some younger deers that are hanging out with that young male. So, try to just to get kind of over the road here. They're about 100 yards out. They're going this way. Let's see. Sure, female. Another 2-star mature male. What I might do is this really isn't the best spot. I think I like this a little bit better. So he snorted at me, he knows I'm here. He's turned away. That's actually good. I didn't mean to do a high fitness call. So I'll hit him with a rattle. And see if it, anything. There we go. See what comes up from that. So I see this young guy coming up here. Go ahead and drop my zero down. I think I'm starting to hear that buck, so he's probably about 80 yards. There he is. I want him just to get a little bit more through that brush. He's gonna be close. What's his 23? an arrow on. Oh yeah! That dropped him. That was awesome. That was perfect. Well, that was good. Cleaned up that herd a little bit. Another low fit deer in there I didn't see, and he was making his way up to me as well. I wonder if that's him right there. I don't think so. I think there's another one out there. I heard a few. Hoof steps. Oh, there he is. So he's coming in on a low fit call as well, this two-star mature male. But we're kind of flirting with it because our scent's blowing off that way. And don't want him to wind us. Oh, he's close. Oh, got him. Nice. I can't tell. I see maybe a can't tell if it's a log down there. Alright, I think it is. So cool, bagged 2 bucks off of here. Going for a heart shot, caught him a little high, but still found both lungs. And I love these bows because they just do so much damage. So 42, that's very good, even though he was a young guy. Sell him off to the meat market. Barely caught the heart on that one. I was a little bit to the right. But nonetheless, did the job. That was a good shot. So 39.51. So he was a lower fitness than that other young feller. Pretty cool little rack. Go ahead and sell him off. And I think that's going to wrap that up for this video, guys. I appreciate you guys taking the time to watch it. I'm going to put the timestamps in this one on the points of interest. So if you stuck around this long, thank you for watching. Feel free to drop a like, comment if you'd like to see something different, or just anything in general. And with that being said, I think I'm off to my next adventure. We'll see you guys around.